feeling the pinch at the pump? Everyone is. Everyone, it seems, but Congress. Last week, Nancy Boyd voted to send Congress on vacation rather than work to bring down energy costs. Nancy Boyd, time and time again, has voted against more American energy, more American jobs, and lower gas prices. Boyd, no to offshore drilling, yes to a vacation for Congress. Tell Nancy Boyd, we need a vacation from high gas prices. Paid for by Freedom's Watch.